doing? Did those fugitive morons burn down their own hideout?
It sounds idiotic, but that's exactly what it looks like.
Bad Quama for burning down my farm. Okay, first we whack that blue bastard. Then we can finally clear my name and make things right with our creepy Magog cartel investors.
Those guys terrify me, boss.
That's why we're here. So we can get to Abe before they can get to us. All right. Now I want your slick pals positioned all around this place. Cause we are not letting that Abe guy get away from us again.
You got it, boss.